be restricted only to people who get paid for it. Public libraries are going to disappear. And then where will we?
Can't be here. Back off.
You're not authorized to be here. Listen.
assaulting two security guards. The suspect, Brody Goodale, had been fired for leaking confidential data to unknown parties. As he was escorted from the building, Goodale lashed out, biting a security guard's hand. He was quickly subdued, but now faces assault charges. Goodale insists he was wrongly terminated. Coworkers speculate that the programmer was actually a member of the hacker group DedSec. The hacker group has yet to make a statement on the arrest.
So have you heard the story of this clown who fired shots because some dude accidentally stepped on the man's J's? How is this still a thing?
It's a crazy world.
I'm sick.
Limit for Galileo. The space company's rocket boom continues in San Francisco as another batch of rockets is set to launch today. In satellites, although the space exploration firm has declined to disclose the purpose of these satellites, claiming it would be a breach of national security.
Thank you. Thank you. quick step.